remember having coming to make or break, you know, in jazz, and saying to myself, now how should I attack this practical problem of becoming a jazz musician as a making a living and so on. And,
right.
And I said, well, ultimately I came to the conclusion that all I must do is take care of the music. And if I really do that, somebody's going to come and open the door of the closet and say, hey, we're looking for you.